We've been on the Ado wave. We've been watching all of her songs. We've watched all of her One Piece Red ones as well.
Yes, we have.
And we thought, you know what? We should go back to the classics.
Throw it back, man, to Usewa, the first ever song that we heard of Ado doing. So this is actually the first one I ever heard from Ado. I was like, bruh, she's amazing.
And then, you know, for me, yeah, I've actually heard covers. I haven't heard hers.
That's insane.
I haven't heard hers, bro. I don't think so. Anyway.
Ado, she hits differently, bro. Trust me. And Usewa, again, what a banger of a song, a very powerful song as well. You know Ado's voice.
Yep.
Okay. This was in almost 2 years ago, and you'll still see how much power she had back then.
Was she like 18 or 17?
I think she was 18 at the time this release, or something like
that,
right?
Mad,
so
bro.
I remember when I first heard about it, everyone was telling me that she was 18. I was like, bro, she's so cracked at 18. Imagine, like, she keeps on improving.
Oh my god.
That's insane, bro.
So I think, shall we get started with a bit of Ado? 3, 2, 1, let's go.
That is 16. Oh my god.
What?
There's a reason why this is covered so much, man, because it's such a banger song.
Oh, by storm, man.
Oh my god. It's got like 240 million views. Did you hear that? What?
I thought it was sick.
Are you ready?
Yeah, man. The power that he has here is just mad.
The tone shift of the eeriness of, like, oh my god.
Well, I think I'm only reading the subtitle now, by the way. Yeah, no, I don't think I've heard Ado's
voice. I have.
This is my first time, bro.
The control of her voice every time.
Did you see the vibrato in you?
Yep.
Yes.
Oh my god, man.
She's actually incredible.
I've been recording both of those songs and playing with Nika Nika recording and cover before. Oh my gosh. Because the sound bounce is good there, basically. In those kind
we
of
need
things.
To do a marathon to Ado.
Yeah.
Ado gunshot.
Look at that persona.
Oh, that's that! The art, man.
And her voice matches that art so well, doesn't it?
Oh my god.
Every time she has Kusa like that, bro. That bit of the nasal sound is so good.
Hey, that was even more strong than last time, yeah.
What?
Oh my god! Both choruses are different, like as in intense energy.
Oh my god. Look at that. That's the first time I've known that lyric though. I didn't know that. That's mad.
What, the shot the F off?
Draw an X on your fat face. I guess it's to do with like a crosshair. Maybe. I can't remember. Oh, X.
Hey!
And the key chain involved, of course.
Hear them like going in.
Yes, I know, bro. Wow, look at the art.
Cross out your face.
Erase your existence. Oh, I see.
Again, the vibratos are just mad.
Wow. The rust there too. Oh my god.
That's actually
look at
insane.
Yo, high ponytail supremacy, bro.
What?
High ponytail supremacy.
Oh yeah.
Oh like, my god. Bro, oh, she got a laser sound on her.
Oh,
crazy.
God.
Never ever fails to blow us away. She always blows us away.
Oh my gosh,
oh,
man.
Goodness me, man. If you needed power, there you go. The feelings get across, man, and the lyrics like emphasize that too.
That was the first time I actually listened to the lyrics.
All the lyrics
well.
Like that, isn't it crazy? Because we knew it was Sewa, man.
Yeah.
But then the lyrics is just as crazy, isn't it? It's mad.
And then here you go, look at this. What duality, man? What duality?
That was a mad.
Oh my god.
But my goodness me, man, that's Ado for you. Always prepared to be blown away by everything she does. And a lot of you guys may have heard this song first from Ado as well. That same with us. It's the first song I ever heard from Ado. And then of course. course, kept hearing more and more as VTubers covered them too as well.
Yeah, and there's then, more we need to check out as well. There's Odo, there's Gira Gira as well.
Gira Gira.
So much, yes, man. Yes. Yeah, there is so much. Yes. Oh my God.
It's true. But yeah, yeah. See, exactly, yeah. So it's awesome to see how that works. And now look, she's doing One Piece songs as well. She's writing originals for One Piece, the singing voice of Uta as well. Yep. Oh my God.
Let us know what the other songs you like to... Indeed. Like for us to do in the comments below, man. It's going to be incredible.
It's going to be fun.